I went to a convenience store called New Days and check out how many rice balls they have. I was in the mood for some eggs, so I got this omelette rice ball. Fun fact, the popular dish called Omuraisu comes from the two English words omelette and rice. This is basically the rice ball version of that with some ketchup, and those are all ingredients you can't go wrong with. Definitely wasn't bad, solid 7 out of 10, but I'd give it an 8.5 if it were warmed up.